Welcome, welcome, my Himmikanites. It's me, the one, the only Himmikippers creator again. Rinatch buff again. Tom Pedrago again. Camera girl again. Star Jump girl again. Amazing. Pat up at it. Come on, Koopa Camera Girl. Himmikmon Capers. Your Crusader Games. And welcome back. This is another part of my last part. But this time, I can unlock premium because I just got it okay from my dad. So we can actually activate this and get 100 and get everything. So now I can get the rabbit companion. Before I do, I'm gonna go into the shop real quick since I already got it. Because these caught my eye. Now, keep in mind, you gotta ask your parents first if you're gonna get the moonstones. If you're gonna get the moon, the one path, I say go for the biggest. Because that offers you a whole bunch of moonstones. Okay, so this is another reason why I wanted to do it. Okay, so there's exactly 8 past people. And there he is, the gentle rabbit. So dapper in his little thing, and my new wings should be in here. Huh, pretty cool. I'm hoping they will fix the one problem that I noticed. I did try it. Hello, I'm wearing it. I'm neighbors with Maribel. Ugh, really? I haven't been playing for a long time. And there's already. Hi, Woody. Oh, thanks. You're my favorite too. I learned a valuable lesson. And I matured over the years. I ask my dad before I get anything now. And you should too, because it's the right thing to do.
My friends, the trolls, would love you.
I learned a lot from my mistakes over the years. And because... of my addiction. I kind of got rid of it. Now I just need to nurture so much not to pick my face. Not let games control me. Yeah. Not like that's not hard to do. Okay, let's go ahead and talk to a few people.
Have a good evening.
Hey, Kristoff, you like my new wings? Kristoff! Oh, wow. You just got them? So, you activated that path, right? Yeah, can I talk to you for a little? Sure.
Oh, hey.
You seem confused. Himika, do you think the magic here is strange? I think it's more magical. Right, because it's magic, but the magical stuff I've seen here is definitely strange. This is the kind of magic I'm used to. Some things here just don't make quite sense to me.
Alright!
I thought it was not the... Phew, I thought I was not the only one who noticed.
Hey, thanks!
You would say that I'm a little bit magical myself. My character, anyway. I think Pocahontas is gonna be in here, and Miko's gonna be an optional pet. Maybe. Because, you see all these, raccoons. Hi, Minnie. Oh, hi! Long time no see, Himika. You want this flower that I just picked for you?
I just picked her a flower.
Oh, sweet. Thank you. Isn't Mickey the sweetest? I'm so happy that we're together. I think we are, but every relationship takes work. Be rather impulsive, and sometimes I can be a little stubborn, so we do have the occasional argument. What do you do when you argue with someone you love?
Try to understand.
That's a very good idea. I know it can be difficult in the moment, but I think it's wonderful that you try.
Oh, thank you. Hi.
Oh, hello, Himika.
Ah.
Oh, Himika, I was wondering, have you made friends with any of the turtles around Dazzle Beach? It takes a lot of patience. Well, they are very shy, but when you wait quietly for them, they'll poke their heads out of their shells. And then you can give them some seaweed and make a new friend.
I'm really grateful for your help.
Yeah, neighbors with Elsa and, Olaf. Wait, does Olaf live there? Oh, it's Steamboat Willie. Is that his original name? Well, if, Olaf wants to make a theater, this will be perfect. Now just, do, these. I gotta find Mickey.
should be around here somewhere. It's not like he up and left. Oh, there's Wally. I need to say hi to Wally.
I can't believe how many new friends I've made here.
Woody, hi. Can I talk to you?
Hey, howdy, hey.
Howdy, partner. Do you like living here?
Sure is strange being able to move when people are around. Usually have to freeze when humans are in vicinity.
Freeze when he looks at you.
Hey, why aren't you saying anything? Oh, haha, very funny. Nice toy, Dayton.
So long, partner.
I did that on purpose, because I wanted to see his reaction. Priceless! Too priceless! Hi! Hi, Wally! How are you?
Wally!
I completely understand.
Wow.
I agree.
Whoopee!
Okay, so he's happy. I don't know what he said. I was disagreeing with him. Should be a lot of flowers growing here, but I haven't seen any flowers grow here yet. Think you maybe have to move stuff around? Because it only seems like they've been growing over this way. Doing a few minor cleanups. If this is gonna be what I do from now on because I'm not working anymore. It's okay. Even if it does help my dad out. Eventually. I mean, I'm not gonna spend too much money now. I'm matured so much. Now I just realize I didn't realize I was spending that much on a whole set of games. I tell my dad that, oh, you spent like this much. And I'm like, oh crap. I understand. And whenever a new game comes, I usually wait when the game's on sale. Just like, a normal person would. I asked my... Just like anybody else, I asked my dad first, but... I don't want to overspend on stuff like that. Hey, Mickey, do you want to hang out?
Hi!
Hi! You want to hang out, huh? Yeah. What's on your mind?
Woohoo!
Say, Himika, I really like what you're doing to spruce up the valley. Aw, thanks, Mickey. Hey, I just remembered. I wanted to pass on a little something I learned. Make sure you leave room so you can make a garden big enough to grow lots of different kinds of crops. You never know what you might need around here.
Thanks, pal. Oh, hey there.
Hey there. Hey there. Huh? What are you trying to do? Oh, sorry, did I open something? No, my computer's being a little weird. Here, have a cucumber. Oh, yummy! I'm gonna cut that up and put it in a salad. Can we hang? Hot dog! I love to, Himika! Okay, so you want to make like a garden space for each place? Yeah, that would be awesome if we can do that. Since you gotta spend a little quality time with me. Okay, so what about this area? If you put a travel store or whatever, you can actually put a garden, but since we already have the garden. He has a garden up there, Mickey. I like you in this outfit, but you're not gonna match Minnie. Oh! Want me to match Minnie? Oh, you're sweet! Thank you for your generous amount. I'm sure it will help Game Loft. Yeah, I just had okay with my dad. Oh, that's nice. That's very important, you know? Hey, Zoe. You like my Mickey Mouse boys, don't you, boy? Okay, let's see. I have a trellis. That's perfect! Okay, let's make a little garden area. If I have to, I'll make more, Mickey. In each area, right? Yeah. Okay, that's perfect. And Goofy can have it has a stall right behind. Okay, let's get working. If you want to go fishing, that's okay. No, I'm supposed to be spending time with you. Oh, I understand. Want to make it a little bigger? Yeah, I think I was planning on doing it. Okay, so what? What about this? Three spaces. I think there's three different kinds of plants for here. Why don't you see if you can buy them? Okay, I'll be right here. Oh, I'm coming your way. Uh-oh. Goof, are you okay? Uh-oh, that's a problem. Yeah, we're gonna have to move his stall. Okay, just move his stall so he's not gonna be cutting out. That's better. Now he can not get attacked.
Hi there.
Hi. Hello. What can I do for you?
Mickey, I'm doing a farm.
Oh, I see. So you need seeds, right? You go to buy a few seeds at a time.
Whoa!
Yeah, I know.
Hooray! Whoa!
Okay! Got your seats? Yep, Mickey. All right. Uh-oh. You're running a low one. Energy. So, yeah. There you go, Himika. And you can put a chest over there on the side for lettuce, for the weeds, and for this. Yeah, thanks. You know, we should form a kind of club for gardening. Yeah, that'll be cool. Sorry. It's Spectra acting up again. Yep. That's Spectra. Oop. There goes Merlin. Merlin, why aren't you wearing your outfit? I like that outfit. I don't know why he wasn't wearing it. I don't know why he wasn't wearing it either. It looks cool on him. Oh, okay, Mickey, so hang on. Let's go make a chest. You're the boss, Mick. Who to starve a little bit so people could walk by. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Go pick those up. Now put one in one chest. Worry about making a large chest later. Smart, Mickey. I know I'm smart. I'm smart for my own good. So are you, Imika. I'm proud of you. I grew up with you, Mickey. You did? Oh! I think I remember you as a kid. Was I cute? Cute, Himika. No wonder why a whole bunch of guys like you. Hey, that's pushing my buttons right now. I didn't mean it like that, Himika. I'm making it weird, Mickey. How am I making it weird? Okay, so we need to harvest carrots. Okay, so we also need to have a discussion with two other people. And you already had a discussion with Minnie and Ariel. Oh, Minnie, you know, I was wondering, were you trapped between the valley and somewhere else? What was it like?
Well, it was a little scary. But I always knew I'd find some way to get back here if I kept trying. But, Ariel, I heard you were trapped on a deserted island. What was that like?
It was mostly lonely. I miss my friends so much. And I'm so glad we're all together again now.
Me too! It's wonderful to be back in the village!
Isn't this the most amazing day you ever seen?
Playtime, Ken. Run for cover.
Good to see you.
How you doing today?
Say, you have a guy I see you're going around with your camera taking pictures of yourself. What do you call those things? Do you mean selfies? That's it. Just so you know, I'm real photogenic. If you want pictures of yourself, why don't you take some selfies of your own? I don't think I'll be good at it. Come on! It's real easy. You just have to... strike a good pose. What do you mean, like this? That's great. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I'm a natural. Donald, you're awesome. Let's see what's in the shop. I'm curious what Scrooge has in stock too. I put you guys close together because I know how much you love Minnie. Oh, Himika, you're so sweet. Huh?
You were supposed to put the pizza away. Why didn't you? I told you, that's so sad. If you wanted any more, if you didn't want any more, you were supposed to put it away.
sorry about that, mates. I forgot that today. Oh, I didn't forget. It was my dad's birthday was today. He just turned 60. Big old 60. I love my pops. I'll do anything for him. I sure wish I was earning money on YouTube. But it's not like I'm gonna use any of my... I know... I know how money hungry some companies are. I learned my lesson, honestly. I can do this, but then I won't have... barely any... or... possibly unlocking better path. Yeah, I already told him that all my fans say happy birthday. I already told him, guys. And he said thank you. His day was awesome. I mean, I wish I could have done more for my dad. Sometimes I wish that it wasn't. So I don't know how to explain it. What are you doing in my house, Merlin? We have a destiny fulfill. Now, I know you're not a wizard, but have you ever heard of the wizard's duel? Then you know how it works. Well, I last battled with Madame Vim. Well, it was a bit of a grudge match, you say. We need it to be so real. Since you can't change forms, we'll just say the names of what we could change into, and let's sick the animals, shall we? Here, I'll start. I choose the form of a tortoise. I could say raccoon. Raccoon. A reasonable choice. A raccoon might be able to prey on the young tortoise. By sure that I am old, an old, vulnerable tortoise. It caught up me to your raccoon attacks. I win the duel. I wasn't
off with you now.
I wasn't trying to give Goofy his favorite gifts. Is there anything in the shop that's sweaters? Well, the sweaters are nice. Those are nice. Those are okay. Oh, stop that. There's a ghost inside a Spectra. There's literally a ghost inside Spectra.
ghost in Spectra? Because if it's a ghost, then it should go away from your controller. It's in the name. Oh! Then you should shoo! Go away, ghost! Look at us out! What a ghost! Come on, Merlin. Why are you so insistent on staying near my house? Oh, it's because it's Trellis. So they kind of updated, a little bit. I'll kind of demonstrate, right here. If Spectra would stop glitching out. Okay, so here's what you can do. You take any part of, yeah, but I'm not doing it here. Because I want to try to make one section space. So I'm going to take that away because that's not really space. This, it's like an evil sort of owing-ish feel. Anyway. And this is like supposed to be my space room. There you go again, Spectra. Quit it! That's it, Spectra. I'm saving up for a new controller. Probably doesn't like this game. You can take one. Or two walls. Personally, I like to keep two of the walls the same. So, I'm gonna move some of the royal stuff, out. I'll leave that. Stop. I said stop! Oops, missed the drone. The windows actually make a perfect touch. I don't know what I just picked up and moved. Oh crap, I took one of the windows. I don't know what I did. No desk down. Why not? Oh, that's what I did. I already have... I have two? You know what? Yeah, that's good. I had these chairs out because I thought maybe having a little bit of guests like sit down, have a place to sit down. But this is gonna be like for space. Okay, so you need to make a... you need a mine, right? Yeah. Oh, I can see. Spectra, come on. Hold on, let me blow on Spectra. Okay, I should have done that. Now we need to make my kind of breath go screwy. Affected my stenema. In real life. Okay, so, should we help, get stuff for, Olaf and that?
to get asphalt, and I need to build the balloon, silver balloon arch. But how do you make that?
Why don't you go to Goofy's crafting table and see what you need?
Good suggestion. Okay, so here's.
Oh no! Looks like you need to make like what you did before. Let's do it on the opposite side.
Well, that's kind of a Christmassy area.
You can make an area right there. Zoe! Oh, come on! Thank you.
right, let's hang out later.
Okay. That was a blast. See you real soon.
See y'all.
How's it going?
If you're wondering what to do, just listen to that little voice inside you.
Help you in any way I can. Trust me.
Scar? What? Your nose is clipping. I know. They haven't fixed that clipping problem yet. I just try to get a drink of water. I know. Okay, cooking 101. So, we're not gonna cook this red potato. Why is it in the inventory? You should keep it. Don't cook it. Alright, let's pull in my handy dandy guide thing. Alright, should be able to make that, Blumel's milk, eggs, wheat, cheese. I don't think I made that.